Adding images is one of the things that is cool for soft chalk and will allow it to jazz it up. So go to insert, down to image, and then this box will open. And this is kind of like many other things where you have to add images. You select the image, it opens up a box in your computer. I'm going to go to my recents and get a screenshot that I just took for this lesson and select that, click OK. And there's my image. Now you see that it's not recommended, and that's the size. So the easiest way to fix that is to click on Optimize Image, and now it says it's the right size, although I find that's still a little bit big on the page. Now, where do you want this to appear? Left, right, bottom, top? Do you want a border around it? I always do. I just think it looks better. Usually two is about the right size. You can then pick the color of the border, and I usually try to match either something in the picture or something on the theme. I'm going to go with red in this case. And then the margins. And this would be about how much space, and this I think is in pixels, around it before you have any text. So if you have some writing next to it, it's going to be 5 pixels away on the left and also on the right. I'm not going to bother with the top and the bottom. Now this alt text is required, and this is good if you have a Quality Matters course because this will meet Quality Matters standards for accessibility. So you type in a description that a screen reader could read. If you want to have a caption of what the picture is, you can put that in there. So I'm going to put in lesson properties because I think that's what that picture was. And then again, I think it's a little big, so I'm going to change it to 500 pixels, and I've found that number to be good. So I click OK, and there my image is now in my lesson.